Let me give you a hug before you go. I was gonna go say hi to the creepy person. They're still just standing there. Yeah, interesting. I'm not concerned at all. Were you taking photos of me? Today's my first day and I got a little lost running late. Mind letting me in? Hell no. Is that? Oh, I'm just one person. I'm just a girl. What do you want from me? Hi, my name is Stella, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're playing a game called Security Booth. It is a spoopy game, and that is all that I know. We're gonna go ahead and play? Enter? How to play? Actually, how to play. I just, like, keyboard smashed. 9/7/1996. No, hello. There's a button, and a telephone, and job rules, and a book, and a button. Oh, I pressed it. Oh, I opened the gate. Okay. Oh, no one is on the line. Job rules, make sure to talk to the person in the car. They must work here. Check if person's license plate on front of their car. Huh? Check person's license plate on front of the car. If the person's license plate is on the employee register, let them in. If they are not on the register, you must tell them to leave. Only open the gate to employees. Keep gate closed until you've checked the person's plate ID. I've already failed, it seems. To close it? Like that? No. Oh, how did you get... Oh, wait. Whoa. Listen, I thought you were coming in from that way. How do I... Oh, hello. Hello. Leo N31. All right. Leo N31. Leo N31. Oh, Louis Woodhouse. Okay. Get me out of here. Leo Woodhouse. Do I have to talk to them? Goodbye. Have fun. What is this gate for? You know? Do I have to let them out? How do I let them out? Let me give you a hug before you go! Nova Nexus. Can I go in? Oh, they won't let me. I thought I was able to. Wow, what a beautiful night. What do I do over here? Oh, hello. Let me up. Run me over. Nice car. Good boy. I think that's fake. I have a hunch, but I think it's fake. Good boy. Good boy. I need to stop saying that because my dog is going to be like, ma'am. Oh, it's real. George Phillips. George Phillips, have fun in there. I don't know what you're doing in there this late at night, but have fun, my dude. George Phillips. Let me hit your ride, though. All right, let me get in. Almost pulled a sick day, but today is just too important to miss. Let me know when I can go in. Oh, I could talk to them. Well, another successful... another successful gate opening. How far can I go out? Oh. No, I wasn't lollygagging. I'm definitely working. Definitely not on my phone. Well, I didn't have cell phones. In whatever year this is. What does that say? XT2M28. Seems fake. XT2M28. Mario Vilches. Checks out, Mario. Alright. Sorry I called you fake. Sorry, not sorry. This is like Papers, Please. I got really debated with Papers, Please because I had just gotten my PC up and running and I was watching Markiplier and Jacksepticeye play it and they made it seem so fun, so I bought it and then I played it and I was like, this is not as fun as they made it seem. Okay. What if I just let them in? What if I just... Oh.
Error code 0.
Error code 050477. Okay.
Error code.
I don't know what you want from me. Listen, you have to give me explanations, otherwise I'm just gonna hang up on you. For real, no cap. Alright, pull up here nice and steady. Nice and... Oh! AU87UI. AU87UI. Oh God. AU87UI. I forgot it already. Oh no. Oh no. AU87UI. Ellen Brown. Checks out, Ellen. What about this side? I don't understand why I have a button here. Oh, maybe the fake people come on this side. You'll think so? Let's close this gate back up. We don't want no fake people to come in, huh? Uh-oh, I broke it. Uh-oh, I broke it. Okay, never mind. Crisis averted. Somebody gotta fix that light, huh? What did people do back in the 90s? When they were just all alone? A little sketch. You come in? Oh. I'm going out. You can't stop me. Hello? Okay, never mind. I have to do my job. I was gonna go say hi to the creepy person. They're still just standing there. Interesting. I'm not concerned at all. FA5A48. 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 And Andrea Stavas. All right, Andrea. We're gonna have maybe a tailgater here, Andrea. So you go ahead and yeah, we'll lock up the perpetrator. What you doing out there? Stop staring at me. I hate when people stare at me, man. I should go say hi. Hello. I work here. What you doing? Oh, I can't walk there anymore. All right. Well, I don't know what you want from me. All right. Well, I don't know. Maybe I should answer. Close the door. No one is on the line. All right. Okay. Bye. Well, okay. Were you taking photos of me? For the gram? For the gram? Cool. I'm hearing things. Great. Perfect. Amazing. Wonderful. Fantastic. Nothing scary about today. I don't want to turn around. Okay.
System failure.
What
System failure.
system?
System
I
failure.
don't know what these errors in these systems are. I don't know. I'm in a box with a light and some papers. Oh, hello. Who dat? Don't jump scare me. I can't handle it. Don't run me over either. DE4T93. What is on here? Was that always there? What is this? Oh. If the director keeps running his goddamn tests, we will never get to open classified. With classified and classified, it will only take a short amount of time to complete. Oh, wait, I didn't even notice. The excitement is a rush. We are so close to finishing the experiment. We have had a few accidents. Someone called Natasha died last week, but it's all worth it in my opinion. Okay. Any more that I missed? Goddamn. What was your license plate again? DE4T frick. DE4T93. DE4T93. DE4? DE4. Uh-oh. DE4. Uh-oh. Is somebody in the room with me? D4. Oh my god, it might be a fake. Oh my god, it's a fake. You cannot come in. How do I access deny you? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no, they're fake. And I would like to go outside to read more propaganda. How do I deny? The person's license plate is on the employee register. Let them in. If they're not on the register, you must tell them to leave. Oh, I gotta talk to them. Hello? No, sir. This is Nova Nexus HQ, right? Today's my first day and I got a little lost running late. Mind letting me in? Hell no. No, don't. No, I'm not letting you come in. Frick you, poopers. He's gonna bust through. Okay, you better U-turn out of here, son. All right, well. Wasn't that the guy that parked earlier? And I was like staring at me. Is there any more propaganda that I missed? I hear like this weird background noise and I don't like it. Do y'all hear it too? Okay, I guess there's only two pieces of propaganda. Who's breathing? Dot dot dot. Okay, I hate this. I hate it. Oh no, I hate it. Sick. Yeah, I love it when people call me and just breathe. The misophonia gone crazy. Is that... Oh. Anyways, is that me breathing? What are these noises? Are they in my head? In your head. In your head. Ed. Zombie. What's up? Something helped me. I guess I was supposed to talk to them this whole time. I'm sorry. RE8031. No jump scare, no. Am I tripping balls?
Emergency.
Emergency.
Lockdown system activated. Security weapons activated.
What security weapons?
Level reducing. Your families will be informed of your death. Emergency.
What do you mean? I'm out in the world. How can you reduce oxygen in the world?
Activated.
All right. Can I investigate the hand? Oh, propaganda. Finally, the experiment has been improved. I'm so excited. I feel that classified will really change this company and the world for the better. Got any more propaganda for me? I'm gonna lose. Oh, there's one over there. Hello, propaganda. Shut the frick up. Oh. The director is still running tests. I'm gonna shoot him if this goes on any longer. Dang, I have to take people out too. Can you calm down, sir? Please. I'm just one person. I'm just a girl. What do you want from me? Uh-oh. No, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. You can go home. Haha, it was a funny joke. Haha. Ha ha. Ha! Okay. I'm not scared. That's funny. That was actually funny. Hey, it's the names of the people that worked on this game. They were names in the book. That was Security Booth. It has a lot of reviews, so that's why I chose to play it. It does, however, have 7 endings, which I was not aware of, and I honestly don't want to sit through, like, what, 70 minutes? Because I have to go through the whole loop of the gameplay again to get each different ending. If you do want to see me play the different endings, then please let me know down in the comments below. I did, like, a little summary skim of what to expect, kind of. I don't know exactly what the endings are, but they said that they reveal more information about Nova Nexus. So I'm guessing that you, well, it's an ending, so you probably unalive in different ways, but it reveals some information about the company. I think I got the normal ending, but like a little twist to the normal ending, it seems. That was really sudden and abrupt, the way that the car just kind of fell out of the sky. Interesting. So yeah, I don't know. I think that I would probably like this game more if I played all the endings. So let me know if you want to see me do that or not. If you like this video, please like it. If you dislike it, please dislike it. Please subscribe to support this YouTube channel. I post on Sundays at 9 a.m. PST, and I have another YouTube channel called INTJ Reacts where I post on Thursdays at 9 a.m. PST. And I also have a Patreon, patreon.com/INTJReacts, where I post a bunch of other uncut footage of my YouTube shenanigans. So if you want to support me, please go check out all of those channels and platforms. And thanks again for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.